Hi, I'm Mustafa Shakir, otherwise known as Jet Black, and welcome to the Bebop. Welcome to the kitchen. This is where we make peppers and beef. Beef doesn't happen that often. As you can see around, all the signs are multilingual. It's all relics of our journey through the galaxy. Come on. On the left here, we have all our monitors and communications devices. And here, we have my bonsais, my babies. We've been through a bunch together. The beautiful thing is, most times, all the ships are really tiny. Not in Cowboy Bebop. We go for big. This is like a fishing trawler. You know, kind of unreliable, but sort of like a 57 Chevy, you know? Come on. Ugh. I can see why you all are so obsessed with this couch. It is pretty comfortable. And it's custom made. Like everything else on this set, it's taken right out of the Bebop world. So much attention to detail, as you can see. It's a cool ship. Come on. Where have a dog? It's the captain's chair. As you can see, all the buttons are analog. It was modeled from the 1970s, just a retro-futuristic look. Oh, look at all my parking tickets. Shit. Well, thank you for visiting the Bebop. I've got places to go and people to see. Bonnie's a catch. All right, you're free to leave now.